As a Sri Lankan, as a Buddhist monk, what I would have to say is, with listening to the speaker before me, I very much understand the context by which he speaks. I remember being a young person who was naturally inclined towards spirituality. I was not born into the Buddhist faith, but the Buddhist faith showed me that through the Buddhist scriptures, where the Buddha speaks about a heterosexual relationship, and then in an example of a homosexual relationship, the Buddha referred to both of these instances or both of these endeavors as something which was, in a way, the same. In a way, no different from the minds which lead to such instances. And I remember being a teenager and reading this in the Buddhist scriptures and thinking, oh wow, I've never read this before. I've never read this in my scriptural study of the past in the religion that I was born into. I remember that scripture giving me a place of belonging and telling me, as a person who identifies as being gay, that it is all right. And that was absolutely enlightening in its own miraculous way. Being a Buddhist monk, I come into contact with many people every week. I have seen that everyone, in their own way, thrives to have a sense of acceptance from something that they do love and cherish. Some may choose this to be their work, like my passion is working in terms of the ministry that I would be representing. Some others choose life partners, in whatever way we choose our passions. However, coming from a background which is or which would name itself cultural, I have seen the difficulty within young persons in coming out to their parents, in coming out to their society to say that I am an LGBTQ plus person. I have often seen when children do come out to their traditional parents, Buddhist parents, that they would often be married to a woman or man to, in order or in hope of the person changing their sort of views on their sexuality. I have seen it way too often. It is sad. It is also sad that as a Buddhist monk, that I should sort of, or I would be, that my community would hope that I am a heterosexual person, that is the norm that I am supposed to follow. However much the community would accept my teachings at a scriptural level, when it comes to sexuality and being completely yourself, in that acceptance we speak about within the scriptures, that I am intended to be heterosexual, and it is a problem. It is a clear problem. It is a clear problem that your identity, the person that you are, is seen in a way of, if I may use the word buggery, within the community without any form of logic, any form of reasoning behind it.